And one of several free Thanksgiving meals being served this week happens tomorrow afternoon. Men of God is an area group of deacons who work to serve the community. And tomorrow at 2:30, they'll serve a hot meal to those in need. They'll be at A.B. Palmer Park, located on East 79th Street in Shreveport's Cedar Grove neighborhood.